Charlie.
Good morning, angels. Meet Eric Knox, a brilliant engineer and the founder of Knox Technologies, an up-and-coming communication software company. Last night, Knox was kidnapped, and his voice identification software was stolen.
Who's the lady left behind?
Vivian Ward. She's the president of Knox Technologies.
Oh, she did it.
I guess we can all go home then.